I grew up on a farm an hour northeast of Albury-Wodonga on the Upper Murray. Pretty much, if you look on a map where the Murray River turns into the Hume Weir, that little bend, that's where I grew up. It was an hour from town, I was not, probably not what my parents expected. I was not a farmer. I was a weird little musical kid, my parents were pretty cool with that. My mum took me to violin lessons every Wednesday from the age of 2.5 to the age of 18. And that was an hour each way, so that was a 2-hour round trip. And I was still about as bad when I finished lessons. I also learnt bagpipes. So my parents were suckers for punishment. They had the space for it. They could tell me to walk in a direction and just keep on going. my parents weren't musical at all. My mum couldn't sing in tune or clap in time. But she was a great lover of music. We had music playing in our house all the time. She used to put Rage on every Saturday morning back in the early 90s when Rage was good, or the late 80s. And she'd get CDs. I don't know where she'd get them from, but we'd have everything from like Pavarotti to Aretha Franklin and Sarah Vaughan and Billie Holiday and all these amazing singers. And we would listen to music all the time. Anybody ever asks, is my mum is my greatest musical influence. Unfortunately, she passed away just nearly 13 years ago. Her passing wasn't sudden. But the thing that was the huge shock was the day after the funeral, when folks went back to work. It was just before Christmas, and people went and had their Christmas breakups, and the world kept spinning, and that was really hard to get over. You don't ever get that moment in time for Mother Nature to acknowledge, or let you take that moment. I feel like it's such a weird thing to say, but I feel like I was angry at the universe for not stopping for a moment. And it took me about 10 years to let go of that. And about that long to write a song that I thought was in some way worthy. Honour my mum, I'd like to finish with this song tonight. It's called I Don't Ever Want to Say Goodbye. I don't ever want to say goodbye. Done it once before, I nearly died. Broken heart and bitter tears are a weight I just can't bear. I don't ever want to say goodbye. Don't let me be the last to leave. All the guests have gone and I'm left to grieve. Alone in my kitchen, the dishes in the sink. Don't let me be the last to leave. 'Cause I just can't visit a storm. Put flowers on the epitaph on my own. I'm struggling to take a breath. How do I take that step? 'Cause I don't ever want to say goodbye. I've done it once before, I nearly died. A broken heart and bitter tears are weighed. I just can't bear. I don't.